Welcome back to CAA YouTube channel. I'm Teacher Minnie, and today we are going to learn about vocabulary. Okay, and today also I also selected three vocabulary to present all of you. Okay, and in this process I have 1, 2, 3 cups and 1 paper ball. So can you guess how can we do with cup and paper ball? Okay, the first one or the first step, I gonna keep the paper ball in the cups, in one cup, only one cup, and then I will switch the cups like this. And when the paper ball stop, where the paper ball stop, so we gonna read that word. Okay, okay, now let's start. Here I keep the paper ball in the middle. Now let's see where the paper ball stop. Let's go. Okay, where this one? No, here. Okay, the paper ball stop here, so we gonna read this word. Same thing. Okay, sun. Sun. One more time. Sun. Okay, can you repeat? Okay, one more time. Very good. Sun. Okay, continue. We already read the word sun, so teach I move one cup away. Okay, now we have only two. Let's switch one more time. Okay, let's start. Now continue switch the cups. Let's go. Okay, where is the paper ball? Where? Is it? Oh no, it's not here. Is it? Yeah, so we read this word here. Water. Okay, water, water, water. Okay, can you repeat? Okay, one more time. Very good. Water. So the last word is moon. 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 Here is the moon. Do you see the moon? Here. Okay. Moon. 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 Okay, now let's practice more with this picture and with the word. Okay, okay, now let's go to find the word for this picture. Okay, at the moment I tell you what is this. This is sun, right? This is sun. So let's go. Let's go to find the word. Okay, let's go. Where is the word sun? Where? Okay, it's here. Sun. Here is its word. Wow, sun. Okay, one more. How about this one? I just tell you at the previous time, what is it? It's a moon, right? It's a moon. Now let's go and find the word. Where is the moon? Where is the word moon? Okay, here is the word moon. Okay, the last word or the last picture. Let's go. Water, right? Water. Let's go again. Where is it? Here, the last one. Okay. Water. Shall we read it again? Okay, let's go. Moon, sun, water. Okay, let's see and spell this word. Moon. M-O-O-N. Moon. Can we make sentence that combine with the word moon? Okay. I see the moon at night time. Or one more sentence is I like the moon. Okay, now let's go to the word sun. Let's make a sentences. Okay. I see the sun in daytime. I see the sun in daytime. Oh, the sun is so hot. The sun is so hot. Okay, this is the sentence that we can make from the word sun. Or you can find more sentences that combine with the word sun, okay? The last word, water. I drink water every day. I drink water every day. Yeah. I, or one more sentence. I need to drink water. I need to drink water. Okay, that's it everyone. Hope you enjoyed this video and don't forget to practice saying the word here, all these three words, okay? And try to make a sentence with all these three words, okay? Goodbye everyone, see you next time.